Hello everyone, I'm back for some more Fallout for the day. Let's see, what should I do for today? Left of what I want to do. Just trying to do a little bit of a cleanup. Again, the Abernathy farm, really? What? I didn't do anything. Robot must have died, I guess. Guess I'm gonna have to check it. Ah, it's gone already. It's no longer there. I thought that was the place I needed to go. Surgery center. Why can't I see the mega? Thank you. Assassin Marco. It doesn't say anything, so... The Mega Surgery Center. Wasn't that supposed to be in... Diamond City, though? And it's these big guys again. Obviously someone else killed him. That robot. Okay, I feel like I've been there. Just trying to open things up here. Because I see some things not opened up. I guess I've been attacked. Tremendously. That's not where I want to go. And yet, I think it kind of sort of is. Look out below! Just looking to see where this place is. It's a high school. What? Interesting music.
it?
Hello? Anybody home? Using stealth. I'm right here. I don't really use much of my stealth, boy. Well, hello there, Mr. Survivalist. Let's see if you can survive me. Oh, sure will do. Okay. Greater Master? How does one become a Raider Master? Good job, Ada. Deviled eggs? How do you get those eggs if you don't have any chickens? It's your grandma. Oh. Let's see, what do I have? A missile launcher. It's too little. You guys shouldn't be here. That's what's bullshit. Oh. Are you guys just going back to school? Is that what's going on?
Vice Principal Kavanaugh.
What's in the cafeteria? Nothing? What? Ooh, crafting station.
Must be 18 or older to attend the Army Recruitment Seminar during second period.
getting warmed up over here.
Your destruction is at hand.
Another shoulder.
Nice one, Ada. Down there? Is that what happened?
Make sure you don't leave anything useful.
Please remind your parents of the safety zone on Tremont is for
buses. Yeah, bottle caps are pretty good. Ah, secret entrance. Just where the gym would be.
Bears.
Okay. I guess we're back. Don't need plasma.
All standardized tests are coming. Sign up for Saturday practice sessions starting next month with Sister Ida.
Doors chained up on the other end.
All students, please remember that this is a closed campus. Any student found in the halls without a hall pass will receive detention.
Detention? Oh no!
Have several days worth of detention? Donate to the blood drive and receive 2 less days of detention. Your lunch choices for today are grilled cram and cheese or Salisbury steak.
Got it.
you already have several days worth of detention? Donate to the blood drive and receive 2 less days of detention.
Computer room. Looks like I'm done. I just have to find my way back. How did you guess there? Oh, he's trying to hide from me.
You still alive? Christ.
You haven't even shot at me yet. What, you think me missing you is gonna kill me? For some reason I always have to reset it up every time I shoot. It's the only problematic thing about it. Something I missed. Thank you.
up something. You're going to regret this.
Oh boy. No, I need a Murloc. City Point. Okay. Got that. Okay, I guess I should go ahead and clear those out over here. Probably will be giving me other stuff, but we'll see.
Time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Here's your pay. The Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin anytime soon. If you need time to regroup, take it. Once you're ready, let me know.
What's the mission?
Clearing trash, mutants, ghouls. It's all the same to me. All waiting to be exterminated.
I'm ready.
All right. Here's the latest target area. I don't want to see your face until that place is clear.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Take this. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Once you're ready, come find me.
Affirmative.
All right. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Still here?
Paladin dance.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Why did the Brotherhood send it here in the first place?
I'm not sure. But I think it might have something to do with the data on the Commonwealth my team gathered before it arrived. We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Who's Elder Maxon?
Maxon is the commander of this division of the Brotherhood of Steel. He's the model of what every Brotherhood soldier hopes to become. If we're going to war, I can promise you that he'll be leading the charge. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Where I come from, you get orders, you carry them out. Now move it.
So at least do that. It's been a while since I've done these. Okay, come on. Weird.
Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive.
Okay, I guess I could use them. I mean, they definitely are fully armored, equipped.
But they've been blinded by rumors and misinformation. They don't realize that the Brotherhood of Steel is the Commonwealth's last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child.
I thought that was the Minutemen.
Mortal danger. If we fail, it's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population. Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory.
Sounds a little too bloody.
We're on final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead of the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
See anyone, so I can't tell. Someone shoot me. We're going out of the map, okay.
There she is. It's been far too long since I've been aboard. All right, soldier. This is the moment when everything changes. I hope you're ready.
To come aboard, sir?
Permission granted. And welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request and placed the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Paladin. So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
What exactly is your mission here?
I'm not at liberty to say. Elder Maxon will be addressing the crew.
Well, I guess I won't be doing it right then if I
didn't
know what
the mission will be answered. Now, was there anything else, or was everything I said understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address, after which Elder Maxon wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Can you tell me anything about Elder Maxon?
Elder Maxon is the Supreme Commander of the Brotherhood. Without his tenacity and his vision, we'd still be a small group of complacent stragglers, occupying the Citadel and the Capital Wasteland. In a mere decade, he's grown the Brotherhood of Steel into a major military force. He's an inspiration to us all. Is there anything else?
Where can I get power armor?
Only knights are allowed to wear Brotherhood power armor. And you're no knight. Not yet. Until Elder Maxon grants you that title, you'll have to make do with what you've got. Anything else?
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxon's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, initiate.
Oh, there you are, Ada. Sorry, I didn't hear you. Oh shit. Alright, over there. Okay.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer known as the Institute, a malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth, a robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I'm not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives
don't like
will
this.
Be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Victoria.
Ad Victoria. Ad Victoria.
My experience. Hot shots.
Elder Maxon.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
Care about them? I thought we were preparing for war.
The Brotherhood is here to prevent a war by starting one of our own. The difference is, our war won't reduce civilization to ashes.
What do you want from me?
I want you to start taking responsibility for this planet. To start making a difference. And from what I've read in Paladin Dance's reports, you've already begun that journey. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
I don't know about these guys. These guys sound pretty bad. Supposed to go to get at least the power armor. Where am I gonna find him?
We're getting a 3% Z tilt.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on. Congratulations on the promotion.
I mean, I don't mind be calling a knight, but I don't know about this guy.
Paladin.
There you are. How did it go with Elder Maxim?
He's a very dedicated man. It sounds like he stands behind everything he's saying.
Of course he does. How could he afford not to? I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
Don't worry. I'll be careful.
Good. Because we've got a lot of work ahead of us, and I don't want anything slowing us down. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first.
Technically,
in order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along with you.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Outstanding.
Sorry, Ada.
With the Brotherhood behind us, we'll never fall.
Go meet him. This is not what I expected, but I should have done it.
Nothing. I was supposed to report 10 minutes ago. If you can't fix it.
I can fix it. You're the one who decided to kick
your
way.
If you run into any sense, you shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
So, you're the new recruit I heard about.
Thanks, brother.
Not what I was expecting.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
I'm not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual wastelanders we pick up. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over with. My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground.
They don't seem to have much armor there. It seems a little bare there.
Come see me.
Is this where I get my power armor?
Ha! That's always the first question from the new guys. Let's see. I just fixed up a pretty decent T-60 suit. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. It's sitting in Bay 3. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without 5 or 6 things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
You feel like telling me how you ended up that way?
That's a little personal, don't you think?
All right. Forget that I asked.
Appreciate it. Anyway, if you need any work done on your power armor, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work. Ad Victorium, brother.
Can you believe synths replacing humans with exact duplicates? I get sick.
Ah, good. You're finally here. Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
What are you doing with all these books?
I suppose I could stop working for a moment to address your question.
Obviously, to read them.
Makes sense to get rid of the trash.
Well, I'm pleased you agree. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting, would you mind telling me why you're here?
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
What exactly is a research patrol?
Simply put, We send a small two-man team to scout a location and evaluate its technical and historical relevance. Saves us from sending an entire retrieval team to a worthless location.
What type of technical documentation are you looking for?
The Brotherhood is primarily interested in collecting information that might assist us with our current mission. Medical records, science journals, weapon schematics. If it contains any type of useful data, we need to get our hands on it.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid. As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
King?
Captain Cade.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
What kind of medical exam? I feel fine.
There's nothing to be alarmed about. I just have a few simple questions about your medical history. It's my responsibility to make sure that you don't bring anything up here that could pose a threat to the crew. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
Wouldn't Vault-Tec's screening process have caught this already?
Vault-Tec's screening process? Let me check my notes here. You were a Vault Dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Have you had problems with the crew catching diseases?
Well, yes, actually. It's not unusual for our recon teams to stumble across contaminated environments or disease-carrying creatures. We don't want a single crewman infecting the entire ship. Anyway, this exam is about you, so have you had or come in contact with anyone carrying a communicable disease?
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question, and please answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No, never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
That's more of a morals question, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. I feel that the mental state of the crew is just as important as the physical. Anyone that hesitates firing in combat due to misguided moral standards certainly isn't Brotherhood material. So what about you? Would you have a problem with it?
If my life's in danger, I'll do whatever it takes to defend myself.
That's an acceptable answer, and the most common. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that I won't bite.
Why are you in there?
I'm glad you asked. Now, this is the stowage depot, and I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster, Proctor Teagan. The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the agreeable type. When I tell most of the new recruits that they have to buy their own equipment, they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work for you to do.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Oh, no. It's nothing like you're thinking. It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
Damn barrels. Radiation has a twisted sense of humor.
What? Except this only goes up to 50. I'll buy that for a dollar. I've already done my bird. And now we just fall down to the next floor. Okay. We must be somewhere else.
Too busy to speak right now.
Okay.
I can't talk right now. I have a lot on my mind.
Okay.
Watch your step out.